What's up, Brew Crew? Opie here. Welcome back to the Brew City Gardener channel. So it's that time of year again. It's time to get signed up for all your favorite seed catalogs. So one of my favorite things to do in the wintertime is just order a plethora of seed catalogs, and just to help break up the mundane cold winter. And I wait in great anticipation for them to show up in the mail so that I could, you know, just start perusing through all the millions of different varieties of tomatoes and peppers and any other kind of seed you could possibly dream of. And it just so happens this is the time of year to put in your request for all your free seed catalogs, because if you put them in now, you're gonna get them in time for late winter, early spring. It'll give you plenty of time to browse through the catalogs and order all the great seeds that you've been looking for. But in this great age of digital technology, why would you wanna order seed catalogs anyway? I mean, you're watching this video right now, I assume on a computer or a tablet, a smartphone, something like that. Obviously, you can just go to all your favorite seed websites and browse through, their catalogs digitally. But to be honest, I could think of a few circumstances where I would rather just have the physical book in hand and just be able to browse through it. So, you know, there's certain instances where perhaps that might work better. Not to mention, I just like to have a physical catalog that I can pull out at any time. Maybe I could just cut a couple of pieces out and leave them as a bookmark in my wife's favorite cookbooks. Maybe just drop a hint. There's plenty of reasons why you might want the physical catalogs. Not to mention just some of the beautiful, beautiful photography and layouts that a lot of these seed catalogs can provide. And I want to thank you guys that are participating in our seed swap. It's actually going fairly well, and I've already distributed a few packs of seeds. Now, if you're more interested about that, you can check this link up here, and it'll tell you all the details about our seed swap. Now, provided you're not finding the seeds that you're looking for at the seed swap, well, it's time to go out and start looking for the seeds that you actually need. Now, unfortunately for me, during the move, I lost most of my catalogs. I've got two left right now. So it's time for me to start putting in my yearly orders, updates for the free seed catalogs out there. And let me tell you, there's some awesome catalogs from High Mowing Seeds, Seed Savers, Territorial, and of course, Baker Creek. I think Baker Creek's probably got the best catalogs. Their free catalog is outstanding. And they actually have a paid catalog, which is unbelievable, and it's worth every penny. It's about an inch and a half thick. It's got every heirloom seed you can imagine under the sun. The photography is absolutely amazing. So if you're looking for the best seed catalog out there, definitely check out Baker Creek. They blow them all away. But that doesn't mean that these other seed catalogs don't have value and absolutely variety. Not all of us are heirloom only seed growers, so catalogs like Jung Seeds or even Burpee has some great selections. So if you're looking for something new, some hybrids, you can definitely check those out too. But for your convenience, I went ahead and compiled a great big list of all the free seed catalogs, at least the ones that I could find, and I put them in the description below. So feel free to go check out all those links, sign up for your free seed catalog, and within the next few weeks, those things will start rolling in the mail, and your mailman's gonna be super mad at you. All right, guys, don't let the opportunity slip past you. Now is the time to order all those free seed catalogs in order to get them in the mail in time for the next growing season. Hey, and if there's any catalogs that I missed, leave them in the comments below. If there's other seed catalogs out there that I'm not aware of, I would absolutely like to order some. And just let me know who your favorite seed vendor is. Personally, I've got a couple of favorites. One, of course, is Baker Creek, and the other would be In My Gardener. Now, unfortunately, In My Gardener doesn't put out a physical catalog, but that also helps them keep their prices low. So go check out In My Gardener too. It's 99 cents a pack, so I'm not sponsored, but it's just an awesome deal from a really good, reputable vendor. All right, guys, with that, it's time to get out of here. Nature's calling, and it's time for me to answer. With that, guys, I want you to have an amazing week, and until next time, we'll see you.